one spark, and Kent is trying to be that spark for this UST squad right now.
Kent Pastrana with a basket and one. So Pastrana at the post, backing down her defender, and smooth like butter. Take a look at this rewind. Smooth operator. Santos to Pastrana. Pastrana and one.
Four quick consecutive points. And then on that next possession, an easy dime from Santos.
Just looking for that confidence to see it go in. There's another steal there by USD. Pastrana breaking away.
This is where UE has to be careful because no one turns turnovers. If you're UE, this is what cannot happen. Two consecutive turnovers, and we know that UST is top in the league.
Sherbo with the steal. Pastrana to beat the buzzer. Kent Jane Pastrana doing Kent Jane Pastrana things. When pride is something to play for always from these players. What a pass. Touchdown Soriano. Kent Jane Pastrana in her football quarterback era. How perfect was that pass? Fields today is Kent Jane Pastrana.
Yes, just an all-around game from Kent Pastrana. She had 18 points, 7 rebounds, 8 assists, 4 steals, with an efficiency of plus 19. So all-around game from her, but one thing I'd like to point out is her leadership today. She really woke the team up. She was that spark they needed when they were struggling in the first quarter.
And that three-pointer, we will just never get tired of. Actually changed the momentum of that game, that big three-pointer, where once again, KJ Pastrana, triple-double alert, is our best player of the game. Let's take a look at the standings. What is going on here?